Hey, all heroes, and welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic 4 Gathering Storm. We don't want wolves here. Let's go. We have a quest to do. I don't know what the quest is yet, but we have a quest to do. Oh, it seems to be involving Earth Elementals, does it? The quest is not down here specifically, but you'll probably need those Earth Elementals to do whatever it is we need to be doing. Well, I'll see you in a moment. Right then, what was I saying? Oh yeah, these Earth Elemental spawners probably have something to do with whatever quest I have to do. And the quest itself is probably given up here, is that it? No, so I don't know. There's a quest somewhere and we need Earth Elementals, I'm sure. Right then. I guess I'll just flag them and get the castle. I probably should have gotten the castle first. Bleh. I'll see you in a moment. Again. Here we go! Yeah! I don't want any of that. Really? I mean, this, I suppose, but I think I'm... Oh, really? I think, as I was saying, that I am going to save scum real quick, especially since it wasn't that long of a battle. I'll see you in a moment. Nope. I mean, I don't want necromancy, but I guess this is pretty damn good, so... Better than what I got last time. You know what? I'm gonna use caravans in this. So, thanks but no thanks. I like to be fast. Here we go. Nope, same thing. Ooh, that's a lot of experience, although a lot is relative. I mean, 75,000? I don't think I can even get that much experience in what's left of this map. I haven't been doing as fast progress as I could want to these days. It just hasn't been happening all that quickly. And honestly, it's part of the reason is just... I've got this... Oh, take your time and level up Alita mentality right now. Because mainly she's not where I want her to be by the end of this. And I don't think I... It's going to be hard to get her where I want her. But I'm still hoping I can get that. Right. Anyway. Yeah, she's not exactly where I need her. She'll get there. I'm not too worried. Oh. I gotta defend this castle. With absolutely awful morale. Oh, cool, I have the higher heroes thing. Yeah! Chaos magic, why not? Yeah, it could be useful. Alright. Movement. Get out of the darkness, and I forgot to cast pathfinding again. Alright, let's go get this chaos castle. Wow, it's empty. Well, not exactly empty, but you get the point. It's really not protected by much of anything. Alright, I'll cut. I'll see you in a moment. There we go. Nothing special. There are more caverns, I think it said? Something like that. Ooh, it's fully built. Except it doesn't have a castle. Ah, there's the quest. Ooh, there's an army there. Well, that's why it was empty. The army was just gallivanting around. Whoa, no, 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 no. Don't take my castle, please. You jerk. That's all I gotta say. You goddamn jerk. That was not useful. I give up. Yep. Okay, get rid of this. Cast me a little bit of pathfinding. Okay, what do you want? 8 earth elementals. That should be quite easy to do. I'm gonna get that through caverns. This should also be quite easy to do, we'll see. First things first, let's see. What to do? You know what? That's nice. That's noise. No! Don't kill my vampires! Whatever you do, just don't. You're a jerk. I'm gonna kill these because they're gonna kill my vampires, if anything. They just tried to. Did you see that? How awful. They're just vampires. They're not gonna hurt you that much. Whatever. There we go. I'm thinking of cutting, actually, because this is not gonna be particularly challenging. There we go. It wasn't that impressive. I just quicksanded and then won. And that was that! There's stuff to the right that I really want, but there's also a castle to the left that I really want. So, you know, I'm getting conflicted a little. Stuff will happen. Oh, you know what? You are going with the main hero. You know, the one person that is most capable of protecting you from death. Well, you get the point. It's not exactly true, but whatever. Create cavern to earth portals. I need 7, sure, plus... Oh, I was gonna say 1, but I guess 7. Guess that's gonna be 7 now. Oh, I forgot. Movement. Pathfinding. Alright, I'm gonna rush back over here. Gonna get the one vampire over here at the same time. Oh, there's a ghost right there. Okay, and meanwhile, the hero here is going to flag all those orc dwellings. Yeah. You know, if I had a castle instead of just a citadel, I might have been able to do something about... Where was that purple hero? And where was he headed? I wonder. Things we will know. Things we will never know. Well, not now. It was just too brief for me to actually notice what happened. Ah, he's down here somewhere. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go hunting for this guy specifically. Everything in that castle's not gonna... Oh, well, he's right there. You have a lot more movement than you look like you do. That's impressive. A little bit. Back off, back off, back off. At least the vampires won't be able to hit you. Well, now they won't. Sheesh, why do you hate Allenvale so much? Whatever, I think I'm just gonna start shouting a little. I killed my own vampires! Oops, I can't shout anymore. That's rather unfortunate. Heal? Okay, okay. I can still do this. I think I'm just gonna have to talk now. Talk, I said. Where is it? Oh, there you are. Jeez. I am blind. No, you know what? Better yet, shoot this down. There we go. Can't flee now. No! I'm gonna have to get my, my vampire back by attacking this instead. Yeah, that should be fine. Okay, now you talk to the things. Actually, I could have said, I could have killed the dogs. It's not like I need more HP regen for the vampires. Okay. No losses, even though I was dumb. Did I? Yeah, I did get this. Alright. Alright, let's kill this. The situation will now be officially under control. I shall be talking. And you shall be dying. And that is all. Nope. Alan Vale is gonna handle this on his own. Nope. Ha! They gave the mana to the devils. That's impressive, actually. I didn't think they could do that. When you don't have a hero, they give the mana to the creatures. That means eventually he could have casted Summon Demon again. That's really impressive. Hello. Don't mind me. I'm just coming to have a little chit-chat with you. I could have cut this, actually. Oh well. It's a little too late now. I was talking the whole time. I'm not going to notice this thing. Did I get the stats and everything here? Cool. You built a Hydra pawn, you jerk! I wanted dragons! Dragons, I say! No vampires. Excellent. Castle. I just want 8. Thank you very much. So you can just screw off. I don't think I need it to be my main hero. Do I? Oh wow, there's another guy. Give me a moment. While I get my speed up. There's another guy. Whoops, no! God damn it! Speed! Speed, I say! Oh, what's so hard about that? Wow, he's got a score of... Yep. Here we go, I got blue. Now I just need red, which means accumulating a lot of vampires. Ah, yes. He's dumb. And he wants to protect the thing I cannot capture. Ever. That's hilarious. But that's his own damn problem for being dumb. I wish I could shout right about now. I have a lot to shout. Oh well. No, jeez. I should have taken the vampires out of my army, and then I could have shouted to my heart's content. It would have been great. Oh, you can shoot. How about shooting this? Yeah. Probably should have shot the devils instead, but whatever. Sheesh. Gangbang on Alita. Oh dear. She can handle it. Shoot the hero before he flees. I was talking to Alan Vale, really. Holy word then. Go away, you. And you. No. You're done. You're done here. Done, I say. You too. Go away. And I pretty much got this. Pretty much. Who needs an army? I have heroes. That's all I need. Hell yeah. Alright. Maybe flag some stuff, that way I'm gonna know when they come back. And besides, I'm going mostly northeast, because I have stuff to get up here. So that's actually the direction I need to be heading. Meanwhile... One vampire. Excellent. create a cavern. To this. Up to 6 now. I need 12, I think. No, life shield. I need... yeah, 12. There you go. I forgot to cast the spell of pathfinding. I lost a lot of movement because of that. Okay, this thing. I want it. It's calling to me. It's magical power and defense. Oh my god. So much good stuff. Am I right? I am. Of course I am. And if you're wondering why this I'm doing this now and I was refusing to do it earlier, well, mainly I have to get in there to actually delete my summons. And from there it's actually not that complicated to... from there it's actually not that complicated to cast the thing, so I figure I'm gonna do it. I'm going to bless you. And I'm going to cut. I punched a horse dead! Oh my god. Well, Alita did. I didn't do it. Alright, Alita just got better at everything. Good job. Now that's about it as far as leveling and whatnot goes. So you know what, I'm just gonna come back here. I'm gonna get him stuck there until I get all my vampires together. Oh, no summons? That's rare, actually. Get over there. I'm gonna have to wait for that one dwelling to produce. Did I get that? Yes. To produce 6 more vampires. It's gonna take forever. I know. Can't really help it, though. Okay, I'd like to catch the red army, if you can call that an army, this thing. Hello. You shall be mine. No, you don't flee. Your life ends here. There we go. Is that gonna kill red? Is it? Yeah! Alright, now I'm gonna flag this. Next turn I'm also gonna get rid of the vampires and I'm gonna cast this. There we go. Okay, you are walking back here. Gonna wait with the other vampires, you know. And I'm going to have Alita flag stuff around here. And I think I'm going to cut, because really, I don't think you're that interested in what I do next. Am I right? I mean, nothing's gonna happen. I'm just gonna wait for vampires to produce. Oh, that's one more. I'm up to 7! I'll see y'all once I'm up to 12! Okay, I have 12 vampires. Isn't that amazing? Let's get a sorcerer or two. And then go about our business. Like this. Yeah, cool. Okay, first things first, we need to get to the underground way down there. Alright. I'm gonna leave Alita behind, not behind, but in front of the door here. Gonna keep the other guy from interfering with our business. Of course, he walks slow, but I'm in no rush. I've won this map already. Oh, mummies. Well, that's why I have an army. No, go away. Mind you, if there's actually something to kill down there, I don't think there is. Yeah, there isn't. He won't have anything significant to kill, which is good. I'd be a little sad if I did. There we go. Life shield. Hell yeah. Now then, get back up here, and this is what we need. You know what? Oh. Yeah, I haven't been cleaning up my army. What do you want from me? I'm gonna start heading up north. to the end of this map. You know, so I can actually end it. Oh, you know what? I imagine it's gonna be empty, but just in case it isn't, that's gonna give me a lot of experience. Nope. He just immediately bolted out of that castle. He's tired of being trapped there. Oh, nice. Dozens of vampires. That's actually a decent chunk of experience I'm gonna get right there. Good. Of course, no levels, but I wasn't expecting levels. I just, you know, experience. 20 vampires are worth a decent chunk of experience. Down to 56,000 left. 56, to be precise. Here we go. I got everything I need. And I don't have vampires anymore. But that's okay. Alita, you can get to the end. I'm not even gonna bother with the whole movement thing. Screw it, I say. Yeah, I was expecting that one. Who wasn't? Alright, suppose I'm gonna shout. Shout and shoot and... yeah, everything should work out just fine. This is not a big army after all. Gonna talk maybe a little. Gonna cut this too. Here we go. I just took a while to take them all down. And that was just 3,000. Well, I guess it wasn't that much experience, 20 vampires. Still, it's better than nothing. And victory! For this map. I'll keep recording though. I haven't been recording for that long. I've only got half a recording. Alright, next map is...